Your mom is sad lately, but she's always happy when she cooks for you. She makes something new and thinks it's very good, but you think it's garbage. If she said you had to eat it for 1 week, what would you do?